And prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful. You